We're going to depart now on our 8-day Lomosharu climb. Hopefully it's going to be great and we're all going to make it to the top.
I feel like I'm in a dream. I'm sleepwalking.
Almost seeing that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside.
I really hope we can take care of this planet so other people can see all these amazing things.
Reduce the carbon footprint. Reduce the consumption.
That was definitely the hardest thing we've ever done right now.
I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing.
We are at the top of Africa, above the clouds.
No words can describe exactly how I feel right now.